Guten Tag, Herr Schwein.
You called him a Schwein.
How do you say hello, Mr. Pig?
I think I would say the same.
Oh.
But you said it so sweet.
Do you think he's digging for German truffles?
Kind of what I thought, but I doubt it. Maybe for German chestnuts. He's just showing off his butt.